People are snapping pictures near the Sanford Sports Complex on the city's north side.
You too would get a lot of attention if you could run 30 to 40 miles an hour and leap 17 feet in a single bound.
But as Keloland's Tom Hansen shows us, it's not the athletes inside the buildings who are the newest attraction.
The small talk among golfers at Great Shots in Sioux Falls has been less about birdies and eagles and more about rabbits. Jackrabbits, to be exact. A lot of them.
You just can see this little, you see this little fluffy little tail just like kind of bouncing along.
Rhonda Johnson and Missy Ahart work nearby and can see them right out their front window.
It's really neat to watch them and just to see how fast they can actually run up the road.
And something unique, you don't typically see this this day and age.
Josh Delger is the regional wildlife supervisor for the South Dakota Department of Game, Fish and Parks. Now, there was a time when jackrabbits were abundant in South Dakota. Delger says cropland converted back to grassland has allowed the jackrabbits to thrive in this area. However, if you come out to see them, you may have to keep your eyes peeled.
Because they blend in really well. I mean, that's an adaptation that they got, is the color of their fur. In the summer time, they have a darker color pattern. And then when it gets to winter, they actually switch. And in the northern climates, they'll switch to white in color, so they'll blend in with the snow.
To be technical, they're actually hares, not rabbits, but that probably doesn't matter to those coming out to see them, especially if they attended a certain university.
Being an alumni of South Dakota State University, I think a lot of people would agree with me. It's pretty cool to see a resurgence of the species on the landscape.
Tom Hansen, Keloland News.
Delger says that the jackrabbits are most active in the morning hours.
A few other facts about jackrabbits. The black-tailed jackrabbit, which is pictured here, is found in south central counties of South Dakota. Now, the larger white-tailed jackrabbit is found statewide. They are usually found in grassland habitats, but also utilize croplands from time to time.